No.
Yeah.
I'm on a skinny table here. Is that okay, Liam?
That's fine. Where do you want us?
Wherever you want. I got to get your names.
Oh, I know my name. You don't need that. I know my name. 7-point match. Larry Schiller.
That'll be fine. I have a couple of Phil Simborgs in here, but no Larry Schillers.
Well, make one up.
I will.
Just make me up.
Are we streaming yet?
The stream is on. Can you put that where you're sitting?
How do you want it? This way?
Wherever way you want. Yeah, this way. I got to find my paper now.
Mm-hmm. Can I bring the baffle box? Is that okay with you?
Absolutely.
I love that.
S-C-H-I-L-L-E-R.
No C.
Oh, S-H-I. Okay.
There we go. Which dice are we using?
Here, these two. I messed up the paper moved and I messed up, so I hope you don't mind that it looks like that. I'll make a new one.
So we need to bear out the other way because of the.
Okay. Yeah, just move around. Mm-hmm. All right. This gives me time while you're doing.
Oh, we're going to use this cube. That's right. Let's get it out of the way and put it right here.
No,
okay?
You could use whatever cube you want. I just put that there. Here, give me that big one.
You don't want that?
No. I just put it there because it had the USBGS symbol on it.
We won't be using the cube much. I'm not that kind of guy. Are we ready to start?
It's a match to seven.
Match to seven?
It's streaming. I'm just going to make the announcements and take a picture.
Okay.
No, I just took a picture of the two of you.
At the novice table, right.
Yeah. Ah. One, two, three. Very good. Thank you.
We don't need the cups for this. That it's easier. In the opening roll, I'll roll a dice and go like this with it and get it out of the way, and then you can roll it first, or you roll first or whatever, and we'll do it that way. We're waiting for her to be ready. This is another one of my boards.
Beautiful.
And one behind you too is almost just like the one you were just playing.
Oh, that, yeah, look at that one.
Yeah.
Very similar.
Let me just make sure this is going. Yeah, it's going.
We're set?
Yeah.
Phil, good match.
Good match to you too, sir. Danny.
You don't remember me.
I do, of course.
Danny. Danny. How are you?
I don't mean to interrupt you, but we have a match when you're finished with this.
All right. I could just default this.
But whatever. When you're playing Phil, isn't it just like default?
It's like a default, right?
How's good. Pie?
Oh my gosh, she's up in the room.
I'll see you later.
Did you bring your wife? Her girlfriend?
I'm not. No. I just broke up with my new. Not my new. She's girlfriend for a year.
Uh-huh. Well, that's not too bad.
All right, so good luck. Like last time broke up after the tournament. This time before.
Better than during.
Right. Okay.
I'm in business.
All right.
Then when you're done with the play, you go like that. Look, the other guy. It's like hitting a clock.
Oh, yeah,
it's an imaginary clock. Well, I'm going to play like that, huh? Starting out mean.
Look, you rolled this.
Starting out mean.
Look at you.
Let's agree to play legal moves if that's okay with you.
We're supposed to with streaming.
Yeah, and they're transcribing.
Oh, absolutely.
So
yeah.
The tournament doesn't have a legal moves.
No, I always love to play legal moves. Thank you.
So I'll help you when you do that kind of stuff.
Phil.
Okay.
No, I want to play legal moves.
Okay. I'm about to donate.
Hey,
thank you.
Matches to 9, not 7.
Masters qualifier?
Yes. It's to 9.
You told me earlier it was the 7.
Who? I'm the board master.
Oh, I never would have taken that double, Phil.
All the more reason to take it, actually. The more reason to take it tonight.
Why?
Why? Yeah. It's less of a risk. Your take points a little bit. Your gammon risk is much less. If you would take it at 7, you would definitely take it at 9. It could be the opposite, though. If you think they were playing at 9 and went to 7, it might be a drop. The likelihood of the other way is almost impossible. Plus, you're going to win this game.
That's true.
You've got to be optimistic.
And the cube is turned.
The cube is turned.
Pre-tourney, second place goes to Leon Marini. And the winner of the pre-tourney tourney was Patricia Jeffrey.
Cut it!
Yay! Congratulations!
Sandbagger.
You can't sandbag in a warm-up.
Oh, really? Well, everybody always yells sandbagger when somebody wins, so I thought I would do it. I thought I would be the first.
I'm bringing back that time to Jersey City in January.
Yeah, a lot of people love that, and a lot of people hated it.
I was the only one that...
Oh, no, there were a bunch of people that said they really thought it was funny, and then a couple of them said, that's really irritating.
Yeah, especially when those were the people that you beat.
So dollar three is in 6-2, Phil. So I got a 12th. Maybe that double three is a come out or something. I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna risk that.
Blitzes are also open if anybody would like to start a blitz.
Wise guy.
Reha.
Oh my god.
Ha, back at you.
Oh my gosh, look at that. I did not even see that possibility.
Day too, maybe.
Well, you know, Thursday versus Friday.
How many are we
oh
doing?
My god.
Well, right now you have 15.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Who's watching?
We don't know people.
My relatives.
Phil's fan club.
All my family. I called my family and said, come watch. Warm Chicago weather.
Yeah. Just you wait.
Oh. doesn't go there.
No.
Are you looking for the original? That's where the original is.
People are watching and say, who is this idiot? That's funny.
Legal moves, guys. Legal moves.
I'm thinking about doubling it.
Oh, I just thought, I just wasn't sure you knew it was your turn.
Thanks.
You should move back to that novice.
Thank you. better get that. I think it's the back end of the police.
No. Montgomery, Alabama, that would be Paul Weaver calling me. Probably telling me how to
probably telling me what not to take.
I guess I should answer.
Hey, Bill Roberti's here.
Is there a novice division?
Yeah. Hi, Bill.
Michelle, how you doing? Good to see you. Two matches streaming this
time. Yeah, we have two. Yes,
hey, Bill.
Hi, Bill.
How are you?
Hey, Bill.
Thank you. So, yeah, I can't even see the body part.
So she's black, and was ready to give up, but now he starts bleeding.
So, you said
Mixed up. I thought you had a 5-1.
This is the first time for everything, Phil.
I thought you had a 5-1.
Make a legal play.
I thought I was wrong once before. But
I made a mistake.
I thought you had a 5-1. I wasn't looking. Where is she?
Whose idea that was?
The only one's ready.
Where is she? Victor, good to see you.
Victor, how are you?
Don't ever come to a tournament without her. Nobody wants to see you.
I do.
Did you play?
It wasn't legal.
Don't worry, we'll come out in the wash water with the transcription.
Oh, I had.
Duplicate your 3 ones and 3 twos.
We have our first qualifier, Karen Davis.
Jeez.
Humidity.
You gotta get the kinks out.
A little humidity.
The grill center is still open. Two more for our first flight.
All that thinking on the last move, what good did it do?
I often feel that way. You can watch Victor, but don't try to learn anything.
When you address him, you have to call him Grandmaster.
Grandmaster? That's right. Grandmaster.
I fight against rain. I'm going to bring it up.
I Sometimes I can do it very fast, and other times.
There are.
This point is easy.
Pesky fines.
This time I was right about not being legal.
Yeah.
Anybody gets lucky.
Thank you.
Jeremy, if you can do it, if not that way.
What misses? Four.
I don't think anything misses.
Four.
Double fours.
Double fours?
I think that's it.
Double fours. Watch this.
Almost.
Everyone wants to ask you about when we're retiring then.
Check her off. I can still gamble you.
Thank you.
Cyprus next week?
No.
CJ was instead.
You know, only Carter and Herb are going to Cyprus from Chicago. I went to Monte Carlo in Japan. Next year I'm going to Cyprus.
Oh.
And Monte Carlo in Japan. Going to all three. Right now I'm worried about Connecticut.
Live in the moment.
That's not enough. 5-2.
I had a roll of 1-6 to win that game.
It didn't hurt. 1-6 was helpful. Now, funny, I didn't notice that.
It's twice as likely as the double fives. So let's put it that I thought you tapped.
No, I did not tap.
No problem.
You want to check the tape? I'm sure. I didn't tap. Because I wasn't even sure I was going to make this play.
I thought you tapped.
Okay. No, I didn't tap. I didn't tap.
That's fine.
I didn't tap. I'm not sure I'm making that play. I'm thinking about just a hit. I'm going to just hit. Thank you.
Near you, because okay. You're likely to turn it before me.
That's optimistic.
Right in the cusp, Phil. That's great. It's great, though. It's good.
Thank you. I never cuss when I play.
Right, good score, I got to take.
I get that. Make it official? All right. Stop the clock.
Ah, very funny. I'm like, no, you don't have to. I have it. I have to run to my room for a second, so don't end the night without me.
Be sure you flush.
Just call me when you're ready.
Great time, we'll do it.
Thank you.
Let me know if you want to double.
I will probably not for another roll or two. Wishful thinking, though.
Mickey.
I'm just asking.
It was nice of you to remind me. I might have a cube here. Let me think. Never even occurred to me.
Thank you.
Oh, that's not right. Sorry, let me get this started. Let's go back to where we were.
That it?
That's it. Right, that's how we start. I wasn't stripped here, right?
Thank you.
Phil, that's a freaking complicated double. You just, like, turned it without thinking about it.
I had this exact same position 12 years ago.
Perfect.
12 years ago in the semifinals. I'm starting to sound like Jake Jacobs, aren't I? 12 years ago, and the waitress was bringing a beer at the time.
Yeah.
And I know the exact position.
Yeah, what was she wearing?
Red jacket. Yeah. She wasn't any fun, yeah.
That's good.
Yeah, Jake remembers what the waitress was wearing in addition to when he had this position.
Well, I don't think you're going to roll double fours next time, so I'm going to take it.
Okay. I'll take double sixes.
That'll work. That's pretty good. I didn't think of that one.
Yeah. That's a great cue. If I drop, you got a really good cue here.
Yeah, no, it's true.
I'm gonna try.
Wait, if you just stay out of my door, I guess you better believe it. Thank you.
That's a solution. Director.
I'm in ruling committee. I give him like A for effort.
Yeah.
Style points.
Good style. I see.
Where are we putting these? Tips of the staff and tips of the street.
Oh, staff doesn't appear. That's what
we probably should have put these.
When I get here with the other one, Lynn comes with the other tripod, we'll figure all that out. Yeah. What I'm going to do is, remember before, when we had one like over here, I'm gonna probably have to put it because there is not room. I don't know if the tripod's gonna extend out that far, and I can't put it here because I have to plug into my computer. The camera has to plug into my computer. If I had it, I have an extension cord, so it might. I do have an extension, a USB HD extension.
I have several extension cords too.
Jesus, Phil, I'm sorry. It takes so too much time on this, I apologize.
We'll figure it out when Lynn gets here with the... Yeah, that's fine. Yes, absolutely. And we'll put this here for now.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
I'm
One more player for a $25 blitz. One more for the blitz. All the other games are open, by the way. If you have free time or you're inclined to play a game, you're looking for a game, please come up to the front and we will sign you up for something. We got all kinds of games. Blitz, jackpots, we're doing new jackpots all the time. Come up and see everybody. Yeah.
For the gammon, Phil.
Hope you don't get it.
Sorry.
Thank you.
jackpots, they're all open. If anyone would like to find a game, we have it for you.
Phil, thank you.
Good match.
Great match.
Good luck. Had a lot of fun.
Thank you. Yeah, it was great. It was great.
Good luck on the rest. Of
thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Michelle.
Thank you.
I lost, so I'm going to give you a 25-cent tip. But you know,
it's understandable.
Something. When I win, I'll give you 50 cents.
Nice. Wow. That's the best.
Let me see. I have to owe you a quarter. I don't have one on me.
So if you're on the obvious with pieces.
Wow.